Welcome back to JoinCoder. Today, I will show you how to install WAM server. And the next step, so we change to other port. So let's start. We type WAM server. Then we see the WAMServer.com. Open it. Then we go to download. Actually, it have two types. One is to check our computer operating 64 or 32, we can check, we can type information. So we click on the summary all, and then we see the system type 64 by. So you need to go to download this one, and then no need to fill this, but you can click here, can download it directly. After that, we choose this one, it the last one, and then click download last version and wait a few minutes. Then we get the file download. New file. After we download, we get a new file. So we can right click to open. And then click OK. Choose to accept, agree, man and next. Here is the path or location you need to keep it. So I remove this. I put try C WAM servers. So here you need to choose the last version of PHP and DB, the last version, MySQL, the last version. And then we keep a name, keep only this because we have only one. So waiting to finish. This step is for mean that if we choose this step, if we choose yes, it will auto get Internet Explorer browsers. So it is no problem because we can change the next. Then go to other browsers, Chrome. Ignition, finish. Okay, so we go to localhost. It's not yet works. It is not yet running because we can see a message. Localhost. Okay, so it's not swept because localhost default is used by IIS already or Microsoft. So we need to change port. This one. So we go to change port, we go to drive C, WAM servers, okay, and we go to W's, we go to index, we open it, and then we change, we find HT, yes, here, we change to HTT, okay. We find others. This one on it, it is host only. So we change the first one around line 37. Yeah, we need to change this one. And then we go to the next one is run server bin apaches and the left version and go here. You see this file httpd.config. So we open, we find ht. Here is port we need to change to the new port that we want to change. And go to here, one more line 241 and then 241 and line 20 and 21. We save. We have to save. Okay. So we close this and we restart. Can exist and open again. Waiting. Here you see it is. Here is works. It is so green. So we go to host, local host. Yes. Okay. We tie to our new port. And then we go admin root. Okay, it's web. So if we want to change in one more thing is here default to a new browsers Chrome example, right click here, copy, and then go to path location. To here, and then you see here Internet Explorer. Then we pass. Oh, sorry, we pass here, and then we are restart as always, and then when green, we go to what's go to right click, is this open again? So it will default to Chrome, and then we but it now redirect to HTHT. One more we need to change here to figure this save and then we go to this open again. Then we see green. Right click. Yeah, okay. I close all of this. We go to green. We see green and then right click to localhost. Okay, we get to the new browser, new port. And then we go to here. Okay, it's back. Okay, finish. Thank you for watching.